Right now we are facing a lot of trouble because of the bad roads. You know, the road is so bad that it is not motorable at all. Like two wheelers, four wheelers are facing a lot of problem, including senior citizens who are traveling on this road with a bike or maybe a four wheeler. It's really very difficult because everywhere you can see cracks and potholes on the road. So much so the road also has become very unsurfaced. So all this has resulted into a lot of hardships to the common man, and you know, we are just waiting now when this all the issues are going to be sorted out.
How do you think that the work which was done by Smart City, so do you blame them or what do you want to say?
I'm really not blaming them as such, but what I'm saying is, you know, the I don't know what exactly it is. These are the, wherever there are potholes and cracks, in the same places there were chambers for the sewerage. So what has happened in those particular areas, there are potholes developed and it is very difficult. Smart City is trying their level best, no doubt. Every now and then if they see a pothole, they come with the workers and get it filled up with the cement. But that is not solving the problem. The problem is still getting aggravated. The roads are getting deteriorated. So I don't understand what exactly and where is the problem here.
Now it's monsoons also. Do you think that this could have been done earlier?
It's very late actually. These things had to be done much earlier. You know, like the deadlines were given to them, but unfortunately due to, I have said this before, due to the topography of Ribandar, like, you know, they had a lot of challenges midway. So they were not able to carry on or execute the work very fast. So that became a major challenge for them. So every now and then, wherever they started the work, they couldn't go ahead in that period of time. Whatever days were specified, they had to, you know, like hold on because the work was getting halted there. So these were some of the difficulties, and as a result of which our work delayed. And now you can see the roads, which are really very bad, starting from Divja Circle to Kamath House.
So what is the next step that you have?
It is
the smart city engineer.
Yeah, we have been constantly in touch with the authorities of the smart city. We have been informing the concerned engineer as well. He comes and does address our issue. But the thing is that, you know, these are just temporary, like solving the issue just for some time. Again, after a few days, again, you'll see the place having those cracks or the potholes. So this is worrying the people of Ribandar. Like, how long and when will all this be done?
So what are your demands for?
My demand is, my request is that the concerned authority, whoever is given the charge of doing the roads, has to do it at the earliest. You know, cold mix or whatever measures can be adopted right now should be taken up as soon as possible so that we avoid any kind of accidents on the road, major accident. That is my only concern at the moment. I'm worried about that because right from youngsters to the senior citizens, everybody uses this road. So I'm just hoping that nothing like that or anything serious happens. So still the time the work was going on. So till 30th of May, the road was closed. We have opened the road somewhere on the 2nd or the 3rd of June. Like, it was motorable for everyone. Like, buses could ply. You know, everybody could use the road. People travelling from far and wide, from Panjim to Ponda and beyond, could use the road. Earlier, it was restricted only to the residents.
So now after opening, do you think that they have to close it again for the renovation?
Definitely, I feel that something has to be done urgently, looking at the condition of the roads. It has to be taken up on a very serious note. Otherwise, I really don't know what is in store for us. jump and conquer. आता वो रोड पे आमचं केलं हा पहिलीचं तो आता खूप बॅड कंडिशनान झाला. द कंडिशन इज व्हेरी बॅड राईट नाव. आणि आम्ही किती म्हणता पावसान पण चोलोन पण वयता ती जाणटी तो ही भुरगी स्कॉलाची भुरगी तिंका खूप त्रास जाता. आणि पण जर खूप पॉट होल्स हा किती किती हा पण ते आमकां दिसता की ते धाकटे पॉट होल्स हा म्हणजे तुम्ही उदक बोलना. अँड बाय द टायम लाईक यू नो यू आर वॉकिंग ऑन द रोड इवन द ओल्ड पीपल एनिथींग पण किती आता गाडयो वयता मोटरसायकली येता वॉटर गेट्स स्प्लॅश्ड लाईक यू नो यू कॅनॉट ब्लेम नो बडी नाय एट दीस पॉईंट ऑफ टायम बट वॉट हॅपन्स लाईक यू कॅनॉट जज. सो हांव मागता पूण हें काम पळय कोणें हातान घेतलां पळय तें बेगीचे बेगीन बरो एक प्रिकॉशन घेवपाचो कितें एक बरें ना कितें फास्ट करपाचें. आनी खूंय पळय पॉट होल्स आसा ते आतां पळय टॅम्पररी सिमेंट भरतात इट गॅट्स वॉश्ड अवे विथ द रेन सो यू कॅनॉट डू एनी अदर दॅट्स नॉट द सोल्युशन फॉर द प्रॉब्लम रायट नाव. सो हांव कितें म्हणटा बेगीचे बेगीन कितें मॅजीस घेवन ते सारके करपाचे. आनी रोड बॉन करपाक आतां सद्याक हो प्रश्न पडना कित्याक लागून हो प्रश्न आतां रोड बॉन केलो जाल्यार भुरग्यांक इस्कॉलाचे प्रॉब्लम्स जाता. कोण पळय कामांक वयतात तीं उलयतात सगळींच पळय सगळ्यांकूच लायक यू नो दे डोंट हॅव द गट्स टू टॉक ऑन द मिडिया ऑर टू वॉयस आवट समवेअर वेर इट इज निडेड एक्चुअली. सो हांव मागतां पळय कोणाक हे स्मार्ट सिटीचे कोण कन्सर्न ऑथॉरिटीज आसा तेंच्यांनी करेक्टीव मॅजीस घेवन इन्स्टंट कितें तरी एक हें घेवन उपाय घेवन हे सारकें करपाचे बेगीचे बेगीन. आनी पळय ते पॉट होल्स आसा ते मातशें कितें करपाचे आनी मागीर पावस एक पाटी बंद जालो म्हणटकूच तेंच्यांनी बेगीचे बेगीन हे करून हो रोड सारको करपाचो आनी पयलींचे भशेन आणलो तोच आमकां करून दिवपाचो देव बरें करूं. वय जायते पावटी ते आमकां कावन्सिलर आमी ताका लायक सदांच तेंको दिता आमचो ताका सदांच ते उलयाक आमी ताका सदांच वय म्हणटा ते जायते वावुरता आमचे बसून ताका कितें उलोवंक केल्यार आमी ताका कितें सांगलें पूण ताणें जायते केलें ताणें खूब कॉर्डिनेशन केलें स्मार्ट सिटीच्या लोकां कडेन बट तेंचे कडेन ते जायते करेक्टीव मेजर्स तेंच्यांनी घेवंक ना पूण तेंच्यांनी ते हॅप हेजिटली तें काम केलां पूण तें सारकें जावंक ना. पूण हांव म्हणटा ह्या फुडें पयचें तें काम आतां घेतिल्लें तेंच्यांनी तें बरे भाशेन आनी बरे भाशेन घेवन करून लोकांक दिवपाचें म्हणून ही म्हजी विनंती. ललिता फ्रॉइज फ्रॉम प्रभांदर वॉर्ड नंबर 3.
नाव लविना फेर्नांडीस आनी हांव रिबंदाचें. आमचो हो रोड जो तुमी पळयता हिंगासर ताका इतले पॉट होल्स जालेले आहात आनी आतां पावसान कितें जाता लिटरली उदक तितून रावता आनी कितें आहा तिची कितली डीप आहा ते होल्स गोमोनान. आमची भुरगीं सायकलींचेर वयतात आनी बायकी कितें जाता आतां वयताना तांकां दिसता ओके हिंगासर आतां सायडीक चलतले दुसरे कोण सायडीक चलता तांकांय खूब त्रास जालेले आसा. आमची जाणटी सगळीं सकाळची मिसाक वयतात कितें वयता ह्यो बसी बिसी तांकां ऑप्शन आसना तेंची सर्टन इवन स्लो पुत्यान गेले ते ओणक्यांनी उदक आसता ते तेंचेर उसळता आनी इट इज रियली मेसी. आनी हेल्थ इश्यूज खूब लोकांक जालेले आहात बोन्स इश्यूज आहा कोणाक बॅक बोन आनी कितें असल्या रोडांचेर गेले की आमकां ते खूब फेस करचे पडटा. लिटरली एवरी वन इज सफरींग ओवर हियर उदक स्टॅग्नंट जावन उरता आनी कितें तेंच्यांनी आतां हें घातलां तिंगासर सांगलें आमी सेंटराक सांगलें पळय तिंगासर होल्स जालेले आहात मातशे ते पळय ते येवन करता बट टेंपररी आतां कितें जालेलें आहा ते घालता पळय ते वॉश जावन वयता ओके आनी ते परतून होल्स तितले तितले जायच आहा. सो आमकां एक सोल्युशन जाय की ते सारके करपाक रोड. सो आय फील गव्हर्मेंटान मातशें हेजेर एक्शन घेवचें आनी आमचो रोड बरो करून आमकां दिवचो मातशें तरी एटेंशन घेवन. हांव जाणा एवरी वन इज बिजी एवरी बडी हॅज वर्क पूण गव्हर्मेंटान मातशें पळोवंक जाय की बाबा हिंगासलो लोक सगळो खूब सफर जाता. सो आमचे मातशे प्रॉब्लम आमची विनंती की आमचे प्रॉब्लम मातशे तुमी बेगीन सॉल्व करून आमकां दिवचे बिकॉज दीस बिलोंग्स टू पँजीम वी आर इन पँजीम सिटी सो लिटरली इकडल्यान खूब ट्रॅफीक वयता. सो मातशे ते आमी मागता की हो रोड मातसो आमचो सारको करून दिवचो. थँक्यू वेरी मच.